Humapa yung buhok ni Marcelito.
Sumanda? Ay, sobra ka naman na eh. Masyadong harsh. Konting-konti lang.
So si Marcelito. Live Marcelito Pomoy. The voices of Marcelito Pomoy.
Okay, so it's not just Marcelito's show, it's also a comedy. Pakialam po natin ang ating very amazing. Okay, he'll be accompanying our champion. Sir, maybe you can introduce yourself.
I'm Joe Sibag. I'm the musical director and the promoter of the duo voices of Marcelino. So from Allegro, musical entertainment. So we're doing 17 shows and tomorrow we'll be in San Diego.
Wow.
Thank you so much. And it's really so amazing to be with a champion. So like what I mentioned a while ago, so the name of Mr. Marcelino Pomoy actually means little warrior. Right, little warrior, because I'm sure you've Googled or na panood niyo sa Malaalam o kaya yung life story niya. Right, it was really a beautiful rags to riches story. I believe his father got incarcerated, so may nag-inadoption polisya ta, di ba? Puno sila talaga sa kanya. But then, he did not, you know, let these challenges deter him from succeeding. In fact, I think he was doing agriculture or poultry, right? Mga manok, nag-alaga siya ng mga manok, itlog, when he found out that he can actually sing. Right, thus earning him the title during his stint at Pilipinas Got Talent, the singer with a golden female voice. Yeah, medyo mahaba-haba, pero again, he is renowned for being a tenor and a soprano singer. And he is here tonight. Not yet? Okay.
Oh,
so much. Welcome to my small show, right? Hopefully next year it's a big show. Wow. Alam ko na itong mga sa harap ay mga VIP. Tama, VIP po ba? VIP. Mga siyempre ang mamayari ng mga malalaking ari. Kasi, oh, hi! How are you? You have America here? Oh, hi. Hello, sir. Where are you from, sir?
Wisconsin.
How far away from here? Oh, here! Oh my God. So, thank you for coming, sir. Thank you for
Chad.
Coming to the phone, sir. Okay. Diyos ko, nanabuhin ako nito. Kaya may maraming salamat sa pag-suporta ko sa akin sa Pilipinas Got Talent. Dahil kung hindi po dahil sa inyo, wala rin po ako dito ngayon. Thank you so much po. At syempre, sa America's Got Talent, kahit hindi po tayo nanalo, proud to be Pinoy. Thank you. Kaya mo yung galamugan sa tatay niyo. Alam mo. Tama. Okay. My next song is OPM song. Kung alam niyo pong kantang ito, sabayan niyo po ako. Kung hindi niyo po alam, Miss Regine Velasquez.
Wow.
Thank you.
Alright,
ano mo sinata?
Isaya!
Isaya!
Bakit
Marcelito? Isa ko ha, pero upang tima, walang pito, walang upaw. Sige, Bisaya, Bisaya, katatag Bisaya, pansamantala lang naman ito. Okay, uno, dos, mungos.
Si Mami.
Ako siya ito.
Bisaya. Hindi ko alam.
Hindi ko sa Bisaya,
Pasaya wa dukan, pasaya wa sabon. Ikaw may gusto ko, meron akong naalaman ko pa. Pasaya wa dukan, di lagi ko kayo ako'y gusto. Kiro kiro, pasaya wa, kiro kiro kita malayo tayo.
Ah, alam ko na yan.
Ikaw may gusto ko, ngayon ako nga na may upan. Maghalok yung tatay, di lagi ko iwa, ako'y gusto. Girog-girog, pasayrog, girog-girog, di ka karecho tayo. Kanindo, kayo din mumuki ay dahil di ako. Muraka, oh, ang lolo kay day. Kanino, walang ikaw'y gusto. Kay ka ng iyong sinayawan,
kinaraan. Oh, ang tanawa. Kagulat ang nakasabutan eh. Yung iba, hindi na kayo tiniyari.
Ikaw may gusto ko,
ngayon ako nga na may upan.
Musayaw yung taday,
di lagi ko kaywa, ako'y gusto.
Irog-irog,
masayrog,
irog-irog, ito na regyo tay. Irog-irog,
masayrog,
irog-irog, ito na regyo tay.
Okay, gusto niyo ba?
Yes!
Oh. What?
English love.
Do you want to sing English love?
Yes, 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 Mami!
Okay, English love. Sino ang kumanta ng English love?
Pareho pala kami ng gusto.
Endless love.
Michael Bublé.
Wow, okay, endless love, Mami.
Una muna sa lahat, sobra po kung naging masaya po kasi syempre. So, sa loob ng after 2 years na pandemic, first time po ulit nakabalik ako dito sa US. So, I'm so happy and I'm so glad you are here in my home, you know. Hope you like this performance and thank you so much for appreciating it. Wow. And so, oh, all right. Just thinking about what my boy can. All right. Okay lang pakantahin ko yung ano. Sige ko lang request ng...
Mamaya in the prayer.
Alleluia. It's a church. Okay.
Haray ko.
Ha. Ha. Ha.
Ano yun?
Ha. Ha. Okay.
I've heard there was a secret chord that they could play in a place the Lord, but you
Sorry, I can't hear you. Okay.
Ano ulit yun?
So, katingin ko yung lalaki na part sa'yo yung babae.
If you like.
No, I'm not serious. I don't know your...
But yeah, just joking. Okay. Ano pong gusto mong natin?
Let's do it tonight. I celebrate.
Oh, tonight I celebrate my love.
Yeah, dedicated to all the lovers.
Yes, I dedicated them. Tapos ang Valentine's
Day. It's still love.
Yeah. Bale. It's only three guys.
Naku, si Tita nai-in love. Nai-in love si Tita. Oh my God.
It seems the natural thing to do.
One, two, three, four. Hindi ko maintindihan ang nangyari sa mundo. si Dead Pylon para masagdan.
Para mag-announce.
Okay. So, my next song ay isa pong awitin na talagang paborito kong movie, ang The Greatest Showman.
Wow!
The song is Tanging Yaman.
Alam mo yan? Tanging Yaman? Ikaw ang aking...
Okay.
Gloria Romero. Aba, Gloria Romero.
I'm trying to hold my heart.
Wow.
Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. Instead of a dream with me. Getting louder now. Can you hear me echoing? Who will share this with me? Cause darling, without you, all the shines of a thousand sparkling lights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. Tons of gold are still too little. This syempre, ang lang, hindi mga nakabayad ng utang. We would like to thank the following that made this show possible. Yeah, thank you so much to our sponsor, Ms. Jen Ko, ayan, of Berkshire. Thank you so much for the panel natin. Mona Lisa Pins of Kenley Toyota. Thank you so much. Mary Avillon of Allstate Insurance. Meron ka rin sa mga po. Vivian Lindsay of Smart Money Club. Thank you very much. And Lady Kadak of Cafe Manila. Maraming salamat po. Ayan. Kenny Praterosa of Barbecue Chicken. Thank you so much. And Dr. Robert Wazon of Apollo Medical Group. Thank you very much. And Sir Robert of Island Pacific. Thank you very much. Dr. Arlen Stroker of Beauty. Maraming salamat. Juliana Lopez, maraming salamat. And of course, the PHLP Radio. Thank you so much, Kuya Yo. Alright. Special guest, thank you so much sa ating the Lord of Harvest team. Maraming salamat. Erica Cayetano, maraming salamat. Tita Josie, Mom of the Jokoy, thank you so much sa jacket ko na binigay. Yung pangalawa pa. Parang pangatlo pa. So, sumura ka na. It's all the doctors, especially Dr. Wilson Tan, Dr. Jun, and Dr. Bambi. Maraming salamat po. At Ate Lot, maraming salamat po. Thank you for coming. Alright. Daw? Hindi ko maintindihan. Okay. Ano ba gusto niyong katahin ko? Beauty and the Beast. Right. Sige. Wala akong problema niya. Sino ba kumanta nun? Alright. My next song ay ito pong isa na kinanta ko sa ang Beauty and the Beast. Para po sa'yo.
Say the words, but who do you understand? Dahil hindi lang yung pamilya ko nandun, kundi pinapanalo niyo pa ako. Dahil sa buhay.
Thank you so much. Maraming salamat sa buong fans. And itong awitin ito, ay dedicate ko sa inyong lahat, especially to Tita Manda. Ayan. At syempre, sa lahat ng mga nangyari ngayon sa COVID-19, gera sa Ukraine, hindi natin maintindihan ang nangyari sa mundo. Well, we always pray na po tayo. Diba? Para po sa inyo.
You want more?
More!
Okay, more. Just joke, alright. Okay, basta kung masin lang po kayo, okay lang po. Wala pong problema sa akin yan. Okay, my next song. Isa ko rin ito sa kinanta sa America's Got Talent. Ang Konti Partido.
Ay!
Time to say goodbye.
Aww. Not yet.
What?
Ay, ako pa. Ang ganda eh. When the sun is Mami, ilika!
Thank you.
be here. It's an honor to be part of this concert. Alright. Oh, oh, kadyat lang, kadyat lang. Good night, guys! Good night, everyone! Woo! Thank you!
Wow!
Wala na!
Wow!
Can I take a picture?
Yes, yes, yes!
Baka kilala ka ng sister ko.
Ay! Picture din tayo!